Dear world, apparently some people think motion gaming's only for little kids.